Jacksonville wrap up Valparaiso with 2017 win. Jacksonville, Florida, AP, Irvin Riley rushed for 90 yards and 2 touchdowns, which included the go-ahead score, and Jacksonville beat Valparaiso 2017 on Saturday. On its final drive, Valparaiso drove to Jacksonville's 10-yard line before Trevor Tufano intercepted Jimmy Seewald in the end zone. With 3 minutes to play, Riley ran for 44 yards on 2 carries for 2 first downs. Pernell Rattray had an 11-yard carry for a first down, and the Dolphins killed the clock. Riley's 1-yard plunge with 41 seconds left in the third quarter wrapped up a 10-play, 81-yard drive that was highlighted by Rylan Wells' 43-yard pass to Jake Brito that put Jacksonville, 6-3, 4-2 Pioneer Football League, at the Crusaders' 4-yard line. The Dolphins took a 2014 lead. Valparaiso, 4-5, 3-3, took its last lead of the game just before halftime, when Jarrett Morgan scored on 3-yard run to make it 14-13. Seewald was 21 for 30 passing for 296 yards and a touchdown, but was intercepted 3 times. More AP College Football, http://collegeoffootball.ap.org and http://www.twitter.com/AP_TOP25.